Umhluma Foundation and their Deputy Prime Minister's Office will wrap up their rich night dialogue on Friday in Peace Peak. Umhluma Director Mr. Lungelo Zulu says this is in preparation for commemoration of International Widows Day that will be held on the 23rd this month in Manzini.
International Widows Dialogue Linawulilanga lamhla ka 23 June lelabeka kumhlabhlangeni International Widows Day kulelanga leli sitabe sibuya ikakhulu ledingcinamba noma lesikutholile sisakhulumisana nema widows kule difunda letine enaku even kokuthi sikhanze ini and ngikuphi lokufuna ukuthi kulungiswe kunengakakhulu ke lesikutholile kepha nasidawumela ke lelanga lamhla 23 June ukuthi sichaze kabantu ukuthi nginaku nanabo lesikutholile lesibhekekile ukuthi babe khona ngavida ukuthi solo sicayile sense la marital dialogues ethu solo sihamba nalo linaku lihovisi laka DPM lelingiyo lelibukele emagroup lamarginalized even nokuthi ke sitawuphile sinaku sicinise kakhulu ukuthi make sure ukuthi bondaba zabantu bayalithenda linaku lolu suku leli because nala kulama regions benaku bebaba khona nema UN agencies ke lelalabukele enaku lelomsenti lesuntako bo UNFPA bo UNDP namanye ama partners linaku lasibambisako sihlangano athabe akhona kulombuthwano lona ukuthi bafile ukuthi nabo emavi abo nalothi basherishe ama experiences abo beve bantu ukuze kutakhonakala ukuthi kube netinhlelo letifanele linakuthi letifanele ukuthi banakekelwe bafile ukuthi eSwatini.
Zulu did emphasize on the importance of all stakeholders that work with widows to be in attendance on this important day. For Chanile Moswati News, I'm Kerry Carlos Manzini.